Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Phillies versus Mets Sunday night Major League Baseball matchup on Sunday, May the 2nd, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and check them all out. But let's get to this one between the Phillies and the Mets. The Phillies and Mets are a pick'em in this game. We got Eflin on the mound for the Phillies. We got Peterson on the mound for the Mets. And Peterson, he's been hit pretty hard so far this season for the Mets. And, you know, the thing about this one is the Phillies hit left-handed pitching substantially better than they hit right-handed pitching. So it is a pro-Phillies matchup here. And to make matters worse, the Mets also hit lefties better than they hit righties. But Eflin is a righty here. You know, the Phillies bullpen has been lousy, 4.39 ERA. Of course, we saw that on Saturday when they gave up the home run in the ninth inning, you know, in a tied 4-4 game. The Mets bullpen is definitely improved over what we've seen in recent years with a 3.63 ERA. And the Mets starters have been out of this world, 2.52 ERA. Of course, that's led by DeGrom, and who's been, you know, sensational. The thing about this is, though, that, you know, I just think the Phillies at home, this is kind of just one of these series. Every game has been super tight in this series. I just think the Phillies with the edge, both, you know, on the mound and the way that they hit, you know, left-handed pitching and all those things, they add up. And I think you got to take the Phillies here at home to close out the series with a win. And that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for premium picks, be sure to check out our premium YouTube picks. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out how you can get our premium YouTube picks.